A rare sighting in the Bronx to report. At least two dolphins were seen swimming in the Bronx River near Starlight Park this week. The New York City Parks Department said that this means the decades-long effort to restore the river is working. They believe the dolphins naturally found their way there to search for fish.
Wow, what's next? People swimming in there? Let's jump in.
Well,
I don't know about all that, right?
Definitely not tomorrow.
Let's not get carried away.
No.
That's a great sign, though.